Welcome back. So let's go to creativity skills. What are creativity skills? So like there are a lot of creativity skills you can do. You can experiment as per your interest. So making connections is when you are creative, you often like you go and you find different connection, different ideas, and connect and solve the problem. So it often helps you to like go and when you are not actively thinking about the problem, you go and find ideas, you write down, and you solve the problem. So it helps you to make connections, connecting dots, and ask the questions. You need to ask questions. Like it's about asking, like challenging the status quo. Like when Steve Jobs came up with new Apple products, so it was always he asked the questions to his employees that how they can be creative, how they can simplify, and coming up with breakthrough innovations through creativity. And making observations, you always make observations around you and in environment, how you can be creative, how you can solve these problems with different angles, and you know different ways of solving it. When you are creative, when you know what creativity is, when you practice creativity in daily life, one, whether you are a musician, you are a painter, you are an artist, architect, or anything, whatever, you go and practice that, and then you become that person and you learn it, and then you can implement those ideas in your projects, in your business, in your life. It also helps you to network with other people who are different, who think differently, and like you can become best friends with people who are different countries, different region, different places, and it helps you because you become universal, you become you always think out of box. So then you it also helps you to experiment different ideas from different things, and you connect them, make a project, and come up with different kind of things, solve problems, make new designs, like anything you can do, and come up with new recipe, new solution to the problems, and it helps you like a scientist. So now let's go to how to improve creativity skills. There are n number of ways. You can go and do research on Google. Do research at least for 10 minutes. Find, as per your interest, what is the best creativity skill like which you are you want to improve, and so that you find it, and let us know in the comment section that how did you find it, or you set a goal that okay, you want to be creative, and try different exercises, activities, and you can try circle challenge, you can use a sketch pad and try to exercise, create, draw writings, you can do anything, and so that you can become creative. Read regularly new books, whatever books you like, so that you get different ideas. And write, you can also write blogs, you can write posts, and you can write a book, and you can sell that on Kindle publishing. You don't need a publisher. Also you can do exercise activities, games related creativity, and do a research on Google around you. Find problems in your society, in your project, or you have the problems, find new solution for those problems. So we'll go to the next section, which is sustaining versus disruptive innovation. Thank you so much. So kindly do the research, and I mean it, and then write in the comment section that how was your research, and how did you learn something new, and make a commitment that you will be a creative person from today. Thank you.